Pacific Tower.
No, no, Echo, go ahead.
November 4791 Echo. Actually, stand by one. 901 Echo, after departure, fly heading 090, maintain appropriate VFR altitude. Departure frequency 135.65, squawk 4554.
Okay, on departure, fly heading 090, appropriate VFR altitude, departure frequency 135.65, squawk 4554.
901 Echo, repeat correct runway 2, taxi via hotel.
Runway 2 via hotel, 901 Echo.
Boeing November 4 Zulu, you're going to pick up IFR to Hayward.
Negative, we'd like to read off a route for you that you can file for us, IFR to Modesto. Mike Oscar Delta, Boeing 4 Zulu Zulu.
November, or Boeing November 4 Zulu Zulu, go ahead with the route.
Boeing 4 Zulu Zulu, request clearance to Modesto, Mike Oscar Delta via radar vectors to join the Victor 585. The Menteca VOR, Echo Charlie Alpha, direct to Modesto VOR, Mike Oscar Delta, Adam maintain 11000.
November 4 Zulu Zulu, clear to Modesto via radar vectors, Victor 585, Manteca, direct Modesto, direct, maintain 5000, expect 11000, 10 minutes after departure. Departure is on 135.65, squawk 4236.
Boeing 4 Zulu Zulu is clear of the Modesto Airport as filed. We'll maintain 5,000, 11,010, departure 3565, and the squawk remains the same. Boeing 4 Zulu Zulu.
Boeing 4 Zulu Zulu, read back correct. Are you ready to go on runway 2?
Affirmative, Boeing 4 Zulu Zulu.
Boeing 4 Zulu Zulu, after departure, flight heading 090, wind calm, runway 2, clear for takeoff.
Heading 090 after departure, runway 2, clear to go, Boeing 4 Zulu Zulu.
That's fabulous.
November 3, Sierra Sierra, what are your intentions?
We'd also like to go ahead and read off a clearance, or a flight plan to use IFR clearance down to Modesto.
3 Sierra Sierra, go ahead.
Boeing 3 Sierra Sierra would like radar vectors Victor 585 to Manteca, then direct at 1313 south.
Boeing November 3 Sierra Sierra, clear to Modesto, radar vectors Victor 5, or radar vectors to join Victor 585. Direct Manteca, direct Modesto Airport. Maintain 5,000, expect 13,000, 10 minutes after departure. Departure is 135.65, clock 4237.
Alright, third go as filed, and 5 and 13, 4237.
November 3 Sierra Sierra, we've got correct runway 2, thank you via, or just hold short runway 2, you're there.
For runway 2 for Boeing 3
Sierra. 091 Echo, give way to the Boeing 737 on the mic.
Give way to the 737 on the mic. 901 Echo.
Number 4 Zulu Zulu, contact Northbound departure 135.65.
3555, see ya.
Number 3 Sierra Sierra, after departure, fly heading 090, wind calm, runway 2 clear for takeoff.
Heading
Sorry that we had some background noise. Vega.
November 300, after departure, flight heading 090, wind calm, runway 2 clear for takeoff.
00 after departure, runway 2 clear for takeoff, flight 300, thanks.
Make sure Rich, fuel selector valve, recheck both.
Ultimate 319, executive tower standby.
Alright, that left mag is really choppy, but whatever. Throttle to 1000. Radio's light strobe.
Number 300, contact Norcal departure 135.65.
Come on, really? My game froze up. Trim set for takeoff.
Cessna 91, Echo, runway 2, line up and wait.
Line up and wait 2, Cessna 901, Echo. Alright. Hate the line up and wait thing. I need to go back to position and hold. I don't even know why they changed it. I just know I left the aviation hobby, went to trains, and it was position and hold when I left, and I come back and it's line up and wait. Okay, pretty sure it just broke my gear, but might be. Okay, this is like a 6,000 foot runway. I have plenty of time to line up right here.
Cessna 901 Echo, wind calm, runway 2 clear for takeoff. Caution, wake turbulence, departing 737.
Clear to roll, runway 2, 901 Echo. Hey, 40 knots, airspeed alive. 55 knots.
Tower, Ultimate 319.
Oh shit.
Ultimate 319, confirm your VFR to Salinas and do your new flight following.
Yes, we'd like to do touch and go at the other two airports.
901 Echo, frequency change for far. Ultimate 319, roger, do you need flight following to Salinas?
Flight following, yes please.
Ultimate 319, roger. After departure, fly heading 0.
Three right. We're correct. Taxiing via Mike Lima Foxtrot Charlie.
Delta 2240 cross runway. If you can make it past the American jet, cross runway 1 left, enter runway 1 right.
Roger, crossing 1 left 1 right. Thank you very much. Delta 2240.
You're welcome. November 4 Mike Whiskey, turn right heading 050.
050
on
the heading for Mike Whiskey.
Delta 348, are you turning direct seat? November 3-0, clear direct Mantica.
Clear direct Mantica,
3-0,
sure.
November 4, Mike Whiskey, descend to maintain 3000. Expect visual approach from 28 left.
Descend 3000, for Mike Whiskey.
Bear with me, guys. I'm trying to get everybody covered. Bear with me.
Okay,
Delta
Delta 209 heavy runway 28 left, line up on white traffic landing the parallel runway in Southwest Joe.
NorCal Southwest 1850, pushing away from the gate of Sacramento, looking for IFR to Las Vegas.
Southwest 1850, clear to Las Vegas Airport as filed. Maintain 5,000, expect flight level 390, 10 minutes after departure, squawk 36, torque.
5,000 up to 390 and squawk code again for 1850.
3614 Southwest 1850.
3614 Southwest 1850.
Southwest 1850, read that correct, expect runway 16.
16 left,
1850. NorCal departure, United 1274. We're checking in, flying runway heading in, 5,000 from Sacramento National.
1274, NorCal departure radar contact. Lemon maintain 15,000.
15,000, United 1274.
United 1274, clear direct, risky.
Direct risky, United 1274.
Southwest.
Damn, just get it.
Southwest 600, cross runway 28 left, hold short taxiway Bravo, contact ground. Or disregard, cross runway 28 left, taxi to parking, remain this frequency.
Cross 28 left, taxi parking with you, Southwest
600. Parking, Delta 200, taxi to park ground. Delta 209, traffic crossing Mitchell. Canadian Express 101, radar contact, climb and maintain, flight level 190, contact Oakland Center 132.2.
Departure, Delta 2240, holding 28 left, request cross the 28 right.
Delta 209, contact San Francisco Tower 120.5.
San Francisco approach. San Francisco approach, helicopter 6000 off Bravo at San Jose, requesting VFR to San Francisco.
Aircraft on the ground at San Jose, standby. All aircraft on the ground at San Francisco International Airport, contact San Francisco Tower 120.5 with your request. November 4, Mike Whiskey, turn left, heading 350.
350 on the heading, for Mike Whiskey.
Boeing 3-0, Sierra, cancel Alpha. Boeing 3-0, Sierra, cancellation received, squawk VFR, change to advisory frequency approved.
Boeing 3-0, Sierra.
Okay, on the ground at San Jose, is that helicopter 650 off of Bravo?
That's correct, helicopter 650 off Bravo on the ground at San Jose.
Helicopter 0 off of Bravo cleared, correction, VFR departure to the northwest approved to maintain VFR at a level of 3000, departure frequency 135.65, clock 3606.
3606 for helicopter 650 off Bravo.
Helicopter 0 Alpha Bravo, read that correct. Would you like to depart from your present position?
Roger that. Helicopter 6-0 Alpha Bravo, like to depart via the helipad.
Helicopter 0 Alpha Bravo, Roger. Caution. The aircraft short final for 30 left. When calm, present, or correction, departure from your present position would be at your own risk when calm. Fly northwest now.
Northwest after departure, helicopter 6-0 Alpha Bravo, clear for departure.
Cactus 963, I appreciate the patience. Turn left heading 070, maintain 7000, your number 3 for the approach.
070, maintain 7000, And for helicopter 60625, call sign Mercier 1, correction, Mercier 3-1, that Watsonville would like to apply the departure to the east 3,500 to Warren Hill and then direct San Jose.
And the Mercier aircraft calling, I didn't catch the first call sign, or I'm sorry, your mic Alpha 3-1.
That was helicopter 60625 or Mercier 3-1.
Yeah, I need you to use the call sign that I'm going to call you the frequency. So I'm going to call you Mercier 3-1.
Yeah, Roger, that works.
Okay, Mercier 3-1, stand by 1 second. Remember, 4 Mike Whiskey, turn left heading 300 to 7 maintain 1600, airport 11 o'clock, 6 miles, report inside.
You said 1600, 4 Mike Whiskey, airport is in sight.
Over 4 Mike Whiskey, cleared visual pressure on my 28 right.
Cleared visual 28 right, 4 Mike Whiskey, 28 right, 4 Mike Whiskey.
November 4 Mike Whiskey, contact San Francisco Tower 120.5.
Over the top, Mike Whiskey.
Approach, that's November 4701 Echo with you, 3400.
November 4701 Echo, NorCal approach, state position.
Fabulous. No idea where I'm at.
Helicopter Alpha Bravo radar contact, VFR altitude, pilot's discretion, resume low navigation.
Resume low navigation, helicopter 6 Alpha Bravo.
Helicopter
4701 Echo contact NorCal approach 125.35. United 1274 contact NorCal approach 125.35.
2535 and United 1274, thanks.
You're welcome.
2535 for 901 Echo, good day.
NorCal approach, Captain United 1274, we're at 15,000.
United 1274, NorCal approach, good afternoon. United 1274, San Francisco, altimeter 3000, and stay direct.
Right now we're going direct to CDs for United 1274.
1274, right.
Call approach, Cessna November 4701 Echo. We're about 5 miles north of the Twain intersection.
United 1274, Cessna maintains 7,000.
Down to 7,000, United 1274.
And United 1274, upon reaching 7,000, C210.
C210, 7,000.
Last aircraft calling on answer, say again.
Cessna November 4, 7901 Echo, we're about north of the Twain intersection with you, 3400.
Cessna 901 Echo, NorCal, we'll approach ident. Cessna 901 Echo, radar contact 20 miles southeast of Sacramento Executive Airport, maintained via FAR at appropriate gate prop.
I have no idea what he said, but whatever. I think he said VFR, out of below VFR altitude.
And NorCal, United 1224, we just passed CV, looking for next.
United 1274, give me a left 360 to center maintain 7000.
Left 360 and 7000, United 1274.
Cal, departure, Southwest 1850,
hold the charts. In Southwest 1850, say your location.
We are at Sacramento, holding short 165.
Southwest.
Cal, departure.
Southwest 1850, the 100 at Street Climber, we're heading runway 16 off Fifth.
NorCal departure 646 Foxtrot Tango is at 3000 climbing 5000.
November 646 Foxtrot Tango, NorCal departure ident.
Ident 6 Foxtrot Tango.
Your 6 on Strength Tango, red contact 5 miles northwest to the Modesto Airport, formal maintain 900,000, present heading.
I maintain 900,000 on present heading, 6 Fox Strength Tango.
United 1274, fighting 210.
210, United 1274.
United 1274, contact NorCal approach 135.65, good day.
135.65, United 1274, thanks.
Southwest 1850 NorCal departure radar contact, come maintain 14,000.
14,000,
Southwest 1850. Senior 6 Foxtrot Tango, proceed direct seeds, resume on navigation.
Direct seeds, proceed on navigation, 6 Foxtrot Tango.
Southwest 1850, proceed direct Thorn, resume on navigation.
Direct Thorn, on
Southwest 1850, climb and maintain pilot level 190. Southwest 1850, climb and maintain pilot level 190.
190 for Southwest.
Approach 2300, we'll work you final runway 28 right at Modesto, and we are clear for the option.
2300, NorCal, Roger.
So I decided to change the course and descend. I can't tell if this is. Yeah, I think I need to... Oh, the defroster's on. Let's kick the windows open, why not? Really? We're descending. I might go down to 1,000. Or 2,000, I mean.
Southwest 1850, contact local center 132.2, off the Navista.
132.2,
thanks
for ATC.
The ILS.
Okay. Probably end up the 901 Echo, the Modesto, Altimeter 2999.
2999 for the Altimeter 901 Echo. I don't know if that was for me. I don't even know if I said it right.
King Air 4, sir, correction. King Air 6, Foxtrot, Tango, San Francisco, Altimeter, 3000.
Is this from...
3000, 6, Foxtrot, Tango.
I can't tell if I'm in a cloud or not. Okay, so I changed course because the traffic is right traffic, so we were going to be ending up going on the left. So that I'm going down to that, and then I might do the ILS approach. I don't know yet. I'm going to go down to 1,500.
Lane 3 Sierra, Sierra, runway 28 right, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, runway 28 right, Boeing 3 Sierra, Sierra.
Just check to see where I'm at. I'm using a program called Plan G. It's a very good program if you want to, for VFR. I didn't have it open when I first started the flight. Probably would have been smart. But, whatever. So that's the airport, right there. So we're pretty much doing right traffic right now. I don't know if this is either fogged or what the hell is going on. Put some cabin heat on. Well, let's show the outside air temperature. I don't remember. I mean, the defroster's on, so if I turn it off, turn everything off, and see what happens. Throw those lights on. Fogged up on the outside, so I'm thinking we're either in a cloud or something's really fucked up with this plane right now. Maybe it's the EMB series. Let me, Shit, I don't know why I made that noise.
Valley 901 at the minimum, stay altitude in your area, 2,100, advise you have the train in sight.
Narcal departures, 646 Fox at Tango, unable to find Meta.
King Air 46 Tango Thermal setting 230 to center maintain 7,000. Vectors.
Well, that's the 230 down to 7,000, 6 Foxtrot Tango.
Penalty 901 Echo, the minimum vectoring altitude in your area 2,100, advise you have the terrain in sight.
Okay, we're climbing back up to 2,500 right now, and I don't want to go.
Boeing 3 Sierra Sierra, runway 28 right, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, 28 right, Boeing 3 Sierra Sierra.
King Air 6 on Trust Anchor, contact North Elevers, 135.65, good day.
13265, good day. 6 Fox Trust Anchor.
And 6 Fox Trust Anchor, negative 135.65, 3565.
3565, 6 Fox Trust Anchor, sorry about that.
No worries. Whoops.
Oakland Approach, Ultimate 329 with you at 1,000 for 4,500.
Last aircraft day call sign.
Ultimate 319.
Ultimate 319, NorCal departure ident.
Okay, I'm going to do a power off stall, if I remember how to do it.
Ultimate 319, NorCal departure ident.
Sorry, not sure what I'm doing wrong here.
319. Flaps are full.
Oakland 319, radar contact, 2 miles. East of the Sacramento Executive Airport, the altitude hits 2,000. Stay intention.
Intentions are to go to KCCR for touch and go.
Ultimate 319, flying 180 vectors for spacing. Immediate right turn, heading 180.
Heading 180, ultimate 319.
Going 3 Sierra, Sierra, the Modesto altimeter now 299 or 81320 at 6, runway 38 right, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, 2 right, going 3 Sierra, sir.
Stanley 901 Echo, the Modesto altimeter now 299 or 8.
299
or 8 for 9 Traffic alert, 319. 7 o'clock and 1 mile. Type unknown, eastbound at 1,800. Advise immediate right turn heading 180.
Departure of 129, we're climbing to 2,000 from 4,500.
Ultimate 129, NorCal departure again.
That don't look good.
Ultimate 129, radar contact, 4 miles west of the Sacramento Executive Airport, maintain VFR. Appropriate VFR altitude, Sacramento altitude, 299.
Maintain VFR altitude, over the 129.
Ultimate 319, traffic is active, region on navigation, maintain VFR.
Maintain VFR, Ultimate 309.
I'm going to break the airplane. Okay, I don't own it.
Apparently 901 Echo, NorCal, stay intentions, please.
Alright, we're just about to call you, 901 Echo. We're going to be making a touch and go on at Modesto.
Apparently 901 Echo, interrate traffic at Modesto, when 320 at 6, help him at a 299
RE. Alright, enter right traffic for, is that runway 28 right?
In Skyline 901 Echo, I'll have the runway assignment for you shortly. I currently have an aircraft in the closed traffic. I'll get that for you shortly.
Okay, roger that. Make right right traffic, 901 Echo. So I figured out he's saying Skyline.
23 Sierra Sierra, runway 28 right cleared for the option, then make left closed traffic. 28
right, then left closed traffic, going 3 Sierra Sierra.
K Skyway 901 Echo runway right, close traffic runway 908. Clear correction, runway 28 right.
Alright, right close traffic, runway 28 right, 901 Echo.
And 701 Echo, if you can proceed straight in and enter the 45 for the downwind, I appreciate it.
Alright, roger that, 901 Echo. Nice day, shitty behind us, I don't tell what's going on over there.
Point 3 Sierra Sierra Town, Diet Modesta Town, 125 Point 3, good day.
Point 3 Point 3 Sierra Sierra, good day.
Skyline 901 Echo, radar service terminated, squawk VFR, frequency change to Modesta Town, 125 Point 3, first.
Alright, squawk VFR, we'll go ahead and contact tower, Skyline 901 Echo, good day. Okay, they are on. On tree 5.0 or 125.0. Wait. One tree. Shit. 125.
King Air November 77 Lima Bravo.
One tree here, sir. I'm going to
23 Sierra Sierra Wind 31006 running to a right, clear for the option.
Clear for the option, let's do it right, blank 3 Sierra Sierra.
Cessna 4791 Echo with you, again, right, close traffic on right, 28 right, touch and go.
Cessna 94791. Oh, I got your call sign wrong there, didn't I? You can enter, if you're still in the traffic pattern, you'd be number 2 to land, runway 28 right.
Alright, number 2 for 28 right, I don't want to go. Yeah, he got that call sign. So...
And I don't want to report when you're turning your base.
Sure, sir. If it helps for spacing, we can keep the 100 knots and downwind.
I'm 3CO, CR, that's no problem. He's still pretty far out.
Thank you, sir.
Cessna 901 Echo turning base right now.
We're
4901, wind 31006, runway 2 right, clear line number 2, traffic 7376 over short mile, clear.
Clear line 28 right, 901 echo. Didn't give us clear for the option. We're just gonna land it in this pocket. I don't feel like doing no touch and goes right now. Okay. Descent power as desired. Mixture adjusts for smooth operations. So it's gonna lean in a little bit. Fuel suck valve. Hold that wing flaps as desired. Landing. Below 85 knots, which we're below 85 now. Airspeed 60. Okay. That's easy. Give some more power. Yeah, I had excess amount of fuel for this flight.
3-0 up here, extend your downwind, I'll call your base.
Thank 3-0, sir, welcome.
So these guys are on... Oof. Left closed traffic. On the same runway as me.
I think 3-0-3 has a traffic effect. 3-0-3 on. Number 3-0-3, maintain visual separation from that traffic base turn is approved. When 31006, runway 2 right, cleared for the option.
Clear for the option, we'll maintain visual separation. Traffic on 3-0-3.
So it's a 901 echo. We can take the left side of the 28s if needed.
And 901 echo, you're going to be full stop or touch and go?
Full stop.
Hey, sounds good to me. 901 echo, Sierra, runway 28 left, clear land, runway 31006.
Clear land, 28 left. The fuck off the approach path of this friggin' runway. Oh shit. Pretty sure it has broke the flaps. This could get hairy. If this guy comes up behind me, oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna... This is bad. I'm gonna stay high. This guy is... 2 miles behind me. Just little bit left of the runway. Losing airspeed. Alright, we're fine. So by the time he's down there, he'll be on the ground. Tonight, last notch farm. Really, it's really windy up here. This is ridiculous.
Plane 3-0, sir. It's just flying. We're going to be full stop taxi back.
3-0, sir. Roger.
Okay, well, I'm climbing. Oh my god. Pretty sure it's hit that tree.
Echo, welcome to Modesto. To the GA ramp, be at your discretion. Have a good night.
Alright, taxi via our discretion. Have a good night. I don't echo.
Sierra, welcome to Modesto. Exit to your right when able and altitude is fine. Make another right onto Alpha. Hold for only 2-8 right on Alpha.
Alright, we'll attack to your right via Alpha. A couple of just gonna need to hold here for just a minute, if that's okay for going through here, sir.
There's nobody else here, it's fine.
Thank you, sir. Sure.
Alright, guys, thank you for watching another VFR video here in the A2A simulations. Cessna 172 trainers and very good aircraft. There will be a link in the description to purchase it if you would like to purchase it. I think it's $50, $49.99. Very good buy. Worth every single penny of it. Kicks Carinardo's ass. Oh, shit. Got a stretch there. We're going to go right here. And let me know if you want to see some more VFR videos, or if you want me to throw in an IFR into the mix, like a 7-tree, or, you know, whatever. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe, rate, kind of like, whatever, dislike, comment. Let me know what you think of the flight. And, peace out.